mandatory driver's meeting. So if you're just coming into the speedway, be sure and get your cars unloaded, get ready to go. Also come through the sign-in window. If you're at Naismith Crate, Naismith Street, or a mini stop, all NDRL Super Late Model cars. The Kings of Dirt, Super Late Model, to go to the NDRL truck. So be ready to go when the driver's meeting is called. You've got about 20 more minutes until the driver's meeting. So times are coming on down, getting ready for our Saturday night program here. So he'll be the King of Mississippi. So Chris Wall won it last night. Good run for the Raymond Childers team, Chris Wall. Hot laps will be first tonight with the Naismith Street Stocks, Naismith Craig Late Models, the Mini Stocks, and the NDRL Super Late Models. That's how they're going to hot lap them. So be ready to go, cars, when you're called into your respective times. Sit that way. I'd also like to thank everyone for coming out this afternoon. Kids have a little Easter egg hunt here this afternoon. Found a few of those prize eggs. Got a lot of candy, a lot of t-shirts and stuff in those eggs. So always good to have something for the kids. So appreciate you bringing them out, parents, to be a part of the Easter egg hunt here this afternoon. Know anybody that like to watch some great racing? I tell you what, you're going to see it tonight. They went 40 laps last night for 7,500. They're going to go 60 laps tonight for 12,500. So it's going to be interesting. Scott Blomquist last night set fast time, fastest car here last night. The redraw put him back a little ways in the field, and Chris Wall managed to hang on and win it in the 71 car. But it was a good race, flag to flag, green flag. So that you'll give us a safe journey around the racetrack for all the drivers. Keep all of our pit crews safe, and all of our fans that have come to be with us, give them a safe trip back to their destinations. We ask you, Lord, tonight if you would be with the ones that have lost their loved ones here that were dear to all of us. Keep your hands upon them. And God, please be with our troops as they fight for us each and every day of our lives, that we're able to come to sporting events like this and be a part of it, and their families that give the ultimate sacrifice for us. We ask you now, Lord, if you would, to just lead us, guide us, and direct us in the way that you see fit. For these things we ask in your holy name. Amen.
Can you see by the dawn's early light what so we watched were so gay.
future of racing. Crew chiefs, drivers, car owners, promoters, officials. If it isn't for them, this sport dies. Let's help the future out. Let's give them a nice hand. 3, 2, 1.